A head-on collision between two vehicles produces a force nearing 30 G, which is very perilous for the human body, perhaps resulting in brain tissue damage. This is the rationale behind the invention of the active cockpit, which revolves like to a colossal hamster wheel, diffusing impact forces and mitigating hazards. While most associate 3D printing with creating decorative items and trinkets, modern advancements in materials and equipment enable the production of durable ski boots, as shown here. The SAF powder coating process is what makes them remarkably strong. Meanwhile, in London, a business called NOTPLA has produced edible packaging. It is made from seaweed and can be used for both food and beverages. This is an amazing idea, especially coming from a fast food restaurant. Presenting the LAZARETH LMV496, the first electric motorcycle that can turn into a flying machine. Designed by French engineer Ludovic LAZARETH, this incredible vehicle combines the thrill of flying through the air on the ground with the excitement of high-speed road riding. The LMV496 functions as a sturdy electric motorcycle with a range of about 60 miles for a quick and smooth ride. But the real magic occurs when you flip a switch. The bike is propelled into the air by four jet engines that are tucked away in the wheel hubs and slant downward. The LMV496 is the pinnacle of motorcycle and jet technology, ready to enhance your experiences with its incredible 1,300 horsepower from these kerosene-powered jet turbines, which allow for short flights of up to 10 minutes. This creative design reinvents personal transportation by skillfully fusing the advanced capabilities of vertical takeoff and landing with the practicality of a motorcycle. VTOL in limited supply. If you've ever dreamed of moving from the road to the air, the marvel the LAZARETH LMV496 offers a glimpse into the future of travel, where the possibilities for adventure are endless. Prepare yourself for an unforgettable journey. Its price tag of approximately $500,000 is a testament to its innovative engineering and design. In addition to its well-known smartphones, OPPO has also created these remarkable smart eyewear. For instance, the OPPO Air Glass model is one of the lightest smart glasses on the market, with a built-in micro-projector that can be operated with voice, touch, and even head movements. It weighs only 30 grams. For those who work from home or have limited space in their flats, the floating office team has created an ideal desk. It's height adjustable, so you may work while sitting or standing, and when the workday is over, it lifts to the ceiling. The Guardian Exo is an innovative wearable exoskeleton that redefines physical labor in challenging work settings. Built with 24 degrees of freedom to replicate human motion naturally, it integrates seamlessly with the wearer's movements, ensuring comfortable and straightforward operation. Picture handling 200-pound loads with the same ease as lifting 10 pounds. That's the remarkable capability the Guardian Exo delivers. The electric motor-driven system provides 2 hours of continuous use per charge. When extended operation is needed, quick-change battery packs ensure uninterrupted performance. Users can don and remove the system rapidly, with minimal instruction required for proficient use. The Guardian Exo is transforming workplace dynamics across construction, manufacturing, and logistics sectors by minimizing physical stress, reducing workplace injuries, and enhancing productivity, enabling workers to complete demanding tasks more effectively than previously possible. The LENA robot is responsible for maintaining ice rinks, particularly the edges. It employs laser measurements to guarantee the utmost precision when cutting and resurfacing. The ocean's wave energy surpasses the global power demand by 990 times. What methods can we employ to capture this vast renewable resource? Waves for Power provides floating devices that transform wave motion into electrical power through hydraulic mechanisms. The scale is remarkable. The organization stands prepared to install these devices in groups generating beyond 100 megawatts. In Japan, a down jacket has been developed that allows users to sleep in any location as comfortably as a blanket. The jacket includes an LED strip that replicates a sunset and built-in speakers, which aids in napping even in noisy environments such as train stations or subway cars. In addition to providing warm hugs, the robotic butler Neo Gamma is able to undertake ordinary jobs such as making tea and cleaning windows, and it does a fantastic job owing to AI-powered algorithms that enable it to adapt to any new and unfamiliar location. According to the makers of the robot, you won't be able to resist hugging the Neo Gamma. The Flying Sun drone is remarkably lightweight, packing 300,000 lumens of power to light up regions covering tens of thousands of square meters. The robotic marvel Black Panther 2.0 is racing at unprecedented speeds. This mechanical beast completes a 100-meter dash in less than 10 seconds, setting a new benchmark for quadrupedal robots. Its cutting-edge design features carbon fiber legs and specialized spring mechanisms, enabling it to execute 5 strides every second. The machine didn't merely surpass the previous record, it demolished it. Its predecessor, Hound, finished the same distance in 19.8 seconds. The next challenge looms. Can Black Panther 2.0 surpass its own limits or match a cheetah's velocity? Its sophisticated AI systems might just make this possible. The CROC lift represents an innovative amphibious boat trailer engineered to streamline boat transportation. Its powered trailer and integrated lifting mechanism enables direct water-to-land boat transfers, eliminating the need for traditional launching infrastructure. The distinguishing feature of the CROC lift lies in its proprietary support mechanism, which ensures gentle and secure boat elevation, preventing any strain on vessel hulls, regardless of whether they're single or multi-hulled designs. This engineering approach guarantees vessel protection throughout operation. The CROC lift offers extensive customization options to match individual requirements. Users can select specific measurements, opt for corrosion-resistant treatments to enhance longevity, and utilize remote operation capabilities for improved handling. Regardless of vessel size, the CROC lift delivers optimal performance, straightforward operation, and sustained dependability while maintaining complete vessel protection during transport. In Switzerland, engineers have created tubes that transport non-conductive liquids without utilizing a conventional pump. The key resides in the copper threads. When voltage is applied, ionization propels the liquid. These tubes operate on a power source comparable to the size of a hand and may be advantageous in specialized garments, including sophisticated heating or cooling systems. The Mantis robot secured its place in the Guinness World Records by becoming the world's largest walkable hexapod robot in 2017. This massive machine weighs 1.9 tons and reaches a height of almost 3 meters. It moves at a deliberate pace with precision. A Linux-based computer system orchestrates its 18 hydraulic actuators. The robot runs on a 2.2-liter Perkins turbo diesel engine. The machine can be operated remotely through Wi-Fi connectivity. A designer who engineered robots for the Harry Potter film series helped create it. This explains its impressive features. Viceroy, the world's largest electric sea glider, is currently undergoing sea trials. The passenger version can carry up to 12 passengers, while the cargo version can carry up to 1.6 tons. Viceroy has a range of 290 kilometers and can reach speeds of 290 kilometers per hour. Viceroy has already garnered interest from businesses in the United States of America, Europe, and Asia. This isn't just any skateboard, it's a four-season all-terrain electric monster. Imagine a skateboard, but on steroids and with tank tracks. Yes, that's right, tank tracks. Let's hit the throttle on this baby. It zooms up to 31 miles per hour. Cruising down your block at that speed is the stuff of adrenaline junkies' dreams. And the Vendetta doesn't just sprint, it's got stamina too. A 165-pound rider can enjoy a smooth 30-minute ride at an average speed of 12.5 miles per hour on a flat track. Pretty neat, right? Chinese company Deep Robotics has surprised us once again with its latest innovation, the LYNX robot, a quadrupedal wheeled robot designed to tackle challenging terrain with unmatched flexibility. A new quadruped robot with wheels instead of hands and feet can drive, climb, perform acrobatics, and map difficult outdoor terrain. This makes it an ideal tool for rescue, surveillance, and exploration missions in hard-to-reach areas. Kawasaki Heavy Industries has introduced the CORLEO, a groundbreaking robotic horse powered by hydrogen technology. This innovative project aims to replicate the natural movements and versatility of an actual horse, representing a significant advancement in robotic engineering. While presently existing as a computer-generated visualization, the CORLEO has drawn worldwide interest for its potential to transform mobility and master complex terrain navigation with exceptional accuracy. The CORLEO robot horse represents more than just advanced technology. It embodies a fresh approach to movement. From its specialized rubber hooves that handle irregular terrain, to its environmentally conscious hydrogen propulsion system, this mechanical equine points toward a future where technological progress aligns with environmental responsibility. For those curious about robotics' next evolution, or how technological solutions might address practical challenges like emergency response or unexplored territory investigation, the CORLEO provides an intriguing preview.